Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So as you can see, Jim is running to the sparkling sand beach, which is right next to his house. He's going to survey the area as always. And this is the second time that I actually record this episode. The first time that I recorded this episode, it was raining as it was in the last one, and I had to go to the options of the gameplay and remove the rain, snow and hail, if I'm not mistaken, because even in the summer it would rain and sometimes there was also hail, and it was unbelievable. Jim would go to the beach and he was not able to do anything other than swimming. It's very annoying because for Jim to make money, he has to rescue Sims. And with rainy days, there are no one at the beach except for this magic mermaid, I guess, that was doing tricks while it was raining at the beach. I took a screenshot, but I decided to just quit that game and redo everything again. So Jim is back at his regular working place, I guess. There are a couple of Sims in the area, but it looks very chill so far. Jim decided to talk to that Sim, talk about beach safety, as always again. He actually needs to make new friends to improve his charisma skill. He has done everything he could at the moment, but he needs two friends, I guess, so he keeps getting better at charisma. To me, it's a bit strange how in Sims 3 we can tell which Sim is a mermaid because of the scales. You can tell right away. In Sims 4, it's not so obvious. I think you have to ask if they are a mermaid, and sometimes they don't tell you right away or they get offended by that. I'm not sure this passion pack, but I haven't played that much with mermaids in The Sims 4. Someone needs help now, so it's the first rescue of the day. When it comes to the lifeguard career, Jim is now a rapid rescuer. Only in the next level he will be able to swim and run faster, I guess. I don't know why this level it's called this, because it doesn't change much as you will see. But I am looking forward for the next part to see if he gets a promotion and if he is able to swim faster. Sometimes it takes a lot of time, and that's so annoying, as I've been saying all along since the start of this Let's Play. I keep checking to see if there's anyone in trouble. Finally, Jim made some money. No one else is in trouble at the moment. No one is in trouble. That seems sad. I wasn't sure if anyone was able to save me until you. Jim will now talk a little bit with that Sim. So far so good. No one is in trouble. He is afraid of sharks, or he is talking about sharks. I get your concerns, Jim, but so far so good. We haven't seen any sharks in the water. Everything has been smooth until now, at least. Oh no, it says Jim is starting to feel a bit ill. Oh no, from time to time he gets sick.
Vivigor,
Maybe
Charius,
it is because
Hina
he
Vubi,
always in the water.
Negrabah,
I don't know, it's
Tugunivac,
still summer, as I said
Mexlertsebi
before,
Mabazine,
but the
Carj,
weather sometimes is a bit
Zunaf, Kashru,
strange, I
Luda.
guess. I just love how Sims can do their
Naboin,
homework, reading the books or
Subazinoken.
reading. It seems
Clearly.
like such a beautiful place to be.
A Nifi Deeb.
No loud music
Alu.
on Jim's
Alufa.
watch, as always.
Ayawa. Ikundu.
So far, so
Tonk.
good. No
Tonkala.
one is in trouble.
Kanji Haladobo. Abu Ba.
Blushak! Shabazz! Videsh?
Samin. Sobidan Chibaru. Balia.
Erfna! Gava! Bib!
Nanuz. Ajinka B.
One is in
Habio Robo
trouble.
Chobi. La Chobi Ombanash.
Yusunija! Arbalev! Nognash!
Jelba Leafy. Ifashu Orbu. Fruchinash. Plinkelnock.
Stemgla Zagendika.
Yishkazi.
There's another
Tui,
sim who needs help.
Zubni.
It's sad because the sim just arrived to the beach
Krela.
and
Nork.
now the moment they got
Gersula.
in the boat, they need help. Go, Jim, fast. And there's another sim who also needs help. You see, sometimes everything is so chill and then all of the sudden a bunch of sims need help. Or at least more than one, which is the case now. And it's hard because you want Jim to help everyone fast. I thought Jim was going to help the lady in the water, but he needs to give CPR to that lady. She wasn't even in the water for that long. I think the longer the sims are in the water, more are the chances that they will need CPR. But you know, Jim has to set his priorities straight. That lady said, "I am glad there are lifeguards like you to save sims like me." Now he needs to rescue the other sim. More money. This episode has been good for Jim. That sim said, "Thank you for saving my life." And that's it for today's work day. Jim has done an extra hour. He was supposed to be done with his work by 6 p.m. and it's now 7 p.m. Sadly, lifeguards don't get paid for extra hours. Oh well. After work, Jim went home, he took care of his needs, he did some house cleaning. It's a brand new day and Jim will take care of his needs once again. And now I want to talk about something that was bothering me. Since there was at least two episodes about this, I have to address it, and it's the Lupita situation. So, to recap a little bit, Jim met Lupita in part 3 at the gym the first time he went to the gym to improve his athletic skill and all that. And Jim was trying to be friendly with everyone at the gym, and he saw Lupita, and he was about to do the friendly introduction, as he always does, and she said, and Jim got the attractive company moodlet. It said, ooh la la, Jim has found a hot sim he'd like to get to know better. And Jim learned that Lupita had no job and she was single, or at least it was what she said, as you can see in the screenshot. However, in the end of part 5, actually, after they went on a couple of dates and such, Jim saw Lupita entering a very nice car, very expensive. And in part 6, Jim decided to go to see where Lupita lives. He was shocked to see that she lives in such a nice and also expensive house. And that's when CSI Sophia came into place. And what I found out about Lupita is that she's the wife. She's the wife to Alfonso Alto. Now it's finally happening, and Jim is asking Lupita just to be friends. Oh, this is bad. They are still best friends, but I think after this, Jim will ask Lupita to leave, and I'm not sure if they will talk again. She didn't react very nicely to what Jim said. She was a bit mean to him. After Jim asked Lupita just to be friends, Jim decided to get a tattoo to remember this situation forever. He actually had to travel to another island within the island, and he had to take a taxi boat. It's actually very interesting how can they travel like that. In the future, I want for Jim to have a boat or something like that so he can travel in the island, but for now he has to take a taxi boat, I guess. I don't know why there was that scene on the sand. I don't know what he was doing. He was like this the entire time since Jim arrived. It's a bit strange, to be honest. And now Jim will go to a different part of this island. It is actually very cute. It has a couple of buildings. It has a grocery shop. It has a restaurant, a coffee shop, the tattoo place Jim is going to, and a couple other builds. And it looks very, very good. Tattoos are a bit expensive in Sims 3, but Jim will go get one. In here, you are just watching Jim getting the tattoo, but there are so many options. You can choose the size, the color. It's the first time that one of my Sims get a tattoo, and I'm not very happy with how it turned out, but it was my fault. I wanted for Jim to have a broken heart tattoo, and at first I was thinking to do it on his chest, but then I was like, no. His chest is going to be for something that he loves, something beach related, like waves or something like that. We will see about that in the future. And the broken heart will be in a different area. And I decided to do it on the leg, but it looks a bit strange. It's too small. So I think maybe in the next part, Jim will get his tattoo removed and we get to pick a different one. I love how colorful the builds and the houses are in this island. And now I saw that there's a coffee down the road. Jim will take a look at that coffee. There's no one there, so I saw that there was a beach in the other side of the street, so Jim will go there. I wish he was able to work in this beach because it has the surfboards, it has... I don't know, it looks a lot... more interesting. Then I saw that things in the water. I think they are starfish because they are not moving. Like at first I was thinking maybe it is tiny turtles or something like that. I think from the last promotion Jim got, he now has the lifeguard beach towel, as you can see, and the lifeguard sun hat, I guess. I'm not sure how that's called. Now, Jim will talk to the other Sims in the area. As I said before, he needs to make at least two new friends so he can continue improving his charisma skill. Like in Flash Sims 3, is a bit different from Sims 4, and he has to do that in order to get another promotion at work. I love the details in this beach. I have said it before, and I'm saying it again. It looks amazing. Everything. I hope someday Jim will be able to work in this location. Everything seems going well. Due to his charisma skill, I think Jim is able to make new friends very easy. Sims 4, everything happens super fast, relationship-wise, and in Sims 3, it takes a bit longer, but Jim will be fine. If you made it this far, thank you so much for watching. As always, if you enjoy Sims, in general, storytelling, builds, news, updates, make sure to subscribe, like, and share, and I will see you in my next video.